When you think of the biggest TV personalities in Tampa, you might think of Rod Carter.
This part of the program, this part of the day, we want to take your questions, ask whatever you want.
Or even Corey Davis.
I applied for a job at the station I grew up watching, a video editing position, and I got the position.
These guys, as well as many others, are a part of the Tampa Bay Association of Black Journalists. This past weekend, they made a visit to USF to share advice and expertise with students about how to succeed in their future media career.
How many of you are interested in some form of broadcast journalism? So most of you, okay.
Leaders of this organization remember where their journey began and how important it is to prepare students to take steps toward their career in media.
Land those internships and jobs and make sure that you get help if you don't understand something.
And prepare them for what not to do.
The thing that students should not do is to not do something. So it's better to take a leap of faith and do it anyway and ask for forgiveness later, as they say, because you never know until you do it.
The journalists then held a mini workshop where they worked with students on improving their resume and cover letters. This also gave time for students to ask for critiques on their resume tapes, and they were happy to help. Making college visits are just one of the many events this organization partakes in.
We host various workshops and seminars throughout the year, and so we encourage everyone to attend those.
Every year they host a Galib to give out awards and even scholarships to students.
I received a scholarship by the Tampa Bay Association of Black Journalists, and what we had to do was write a news story that was relevant and basically talk about how you would cover it instead and give different work examples, and it was a great way for me to prepare my resume.
The Tampa Bay Association of Black Journalists welcomes people of all colors and backgrounds to become a member of this organization.
As far as membership goes, yes, anyone is welcome to join.
The organization encourages everyone to get involved. You can start by following them on their social media accounts. Reporting for USF, I'm Brittany Barnett.